I don't know how I've ended up here. I didn't mean for this to happen. It's supposed to be the start of a new life as a family, but now I barely know or care who I am. I detest these insipid beige walls and the lemony light filtering through the window that only partially opens. I need more air. Why are they depriving me? A scream from another room jolts me, sending a spasm of unabated terror coursing up my spine.